So hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And today's video I am going to show you how to make exact size thumbnail for your YouTube videos. So without wasting any time, let's begin. First of all, you need to install an application known as PicsArt. So you can get this application from Play Store and App Store. So I have opened this application, and now you simply need to click on the plus icon over here. As you click on the plus icon, you need to scroll down and select your own template. You can choose anything according to your thumbnail. So for example, I am selecting a blue template, and you need to skip these ads, so just ignore all these ads. So now, to make the exact perfect size of thumbnail, you need to click on tools and then crop, and then over here at the bottom you can see there are several options. So simply do swipe left, and at the end there is an option of YouTube. So you simply need to click on YouTube. And over here you can see that the image has been resized in the aspect ratio of YouTube thumbnail. So you simply need to click on apply, and yeah, there you go. Now you can just edit your thumbnail and simply post it to your video. So yeah guys, that was it for today's video. And if you want to know how to attach a thumbnail to a video of your YouTube channel in phone, so do comment down below. I am definitely going to make this video. So yeah, click on the like button, and if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. See ya, have fun, bye, stay safe from COVID-19, bye.